I've just left it running for about an hour and a quarter. Now I go and see quite how much it's made. You can see this rotating bar. It's missing a couple of the lines that go onto the outsides of the spokes. Here's the phone, all soaking wet. Give it a dry. Yeah, not exactly a nice summer's day here, but okay. Well, we got to 33.7 watts, so yeah, not exactly kicking it out today. Speed's pretty low. I reckon there's a lot more torque in this system with the two rings. I reckon they're definitely pulling more through. And with the lifter being high up, that lift line is much more tense, and I've had no problem with hockling or over twisting on there. So yeah, we're kicking out more power, but it's still not exactly ripping along. Look how slow that is just now. So it would need to be a windier day, or I need to get those higher, a longer ladder. Let's see how that goes. Yeah, the wind down at ground level here is really quite slow. You can see the grasses are barely waving there. There's not much going on here. Up there, where that yellow lifter is, stacks of wind. Down here, very little. There's a gust coming through, so hopefully this is... Oh yeah. There we go, let's see what happens. Yeah, it's slowed down again now, so I don't know, it seems that... I'm not convinced how reliable this readout is, because it seems to run a lot faster when it's turned on. Yeah, we're possibly hitting close to 100 watts there, but that's not consistent. As you can see now, the wind's dropped again. So I need to have this much higher up, in cleaner air. I'll get a longer ladder on, and we'll see if we can't get rid of some of those effects. Also, I'm way down in a valley here at the moment. I should be up on a hill, really, if I'm going to try this. But physically, for one guy to handle that lift line, That was really hard work today. It's very thin, it's very, very tight. So yeah, you've got to be on the ball with that.